Boadicea, or Boudica, was a Celtic warrior queen who united several British tribes. In revolt against the Roman occupation in 60-61 BC, Cleopatra was the last active ruler of Ptolemaic Egypt. After her reign, Egypt became a province of the established Roman Empire.
Boadicea died 129 years after Cleopatra was born.
Their united ages, that is, the combined years of their complete lives, were 100 years. Cleopatra died in 30 BC.
When was Boadicea born?